This series, Small Tales and True, is about the everyday lives of your legendary, ordinary Australian.
Well, one of my students mentioned the situation in a tutorial discussion. How this couple actually live on her street. And I was instantly fascinated by her report of their behaviour.
Well, it's not meant to cause any harm. We spend most evenings in.
Roger sometimes works late, so we'll often just have a stir-fry.
Roger and Yvonne are unwittingly engaged in a suburban existential experiment.
Morning!
We've heard the stories about them living in the desert, in the
Northern Territory,
travelling around in a camper van.
With Aborigines.
With the Aborigines. Well, that's fine, but not here.
Things are just getting a bit much. The neighbours have been a bit funny, and the odd bod's in the street gawking at us hasn't been pleasant.
Once I work out what they're trying to do here, I think this could really be my thing.
People can't stop from sticking their bloody beaks in.
Don't get me wrong, it's not a cult or anything. It's just a small group of people who believe in what you're trying to do here.
This is odd bod stuff.
They are manifesting the right of the individual to choose a path of unique existence.
But the trouble is, people are just sheep.